now they're coming after the anti-imperialists. Who's next? Does somebody from the ISO want to speak? I thought that was the plan, but...